excited. I think it's a good deal for us to have our first game of the year, first game of the season, all the same weekend. I'm really excited to play.
What have you seen from them on tape, and how important is it, critical is it to stop Gillis at first?
That would be a running back. So, I've seen that. And basically, the emphasis of our entire operation here is to stop the run, because we're in this SEC. And we're not doing it every week. So, that's pretty much what I'm seeing from them. And I think that's going to be a big thing.
What stood out to you about their offensive line?
I think that's a good guy. They're all pretty big, and they're very athletic. They work together as a unit. They know what they're doing. So, they have a pretty solid line, a good fullback, a running back. We'll have to deal with the running game.
Coach Pease is known for his creative offenses. Do you feel like they held things back because it wasn't open as a phone?
Yeah, I don't feel like he showed it to Arsenal last weekend, but that's to be expected. I think he has a lot of tricks in his bag, and he has a lot of different shifts and motions and everything that he didn't do last weekend. So, we kind of have to go back to the archives and check out some films, check out the spring game and stuff like that.
It looks like a big issue watching games across the country on Saturday, but for y'all in practice, is the helmets coming off and having to sit out of play, has that been an issue at all?
Having to sit out that weekend?
Well, that play, if your helmet comes off during a play, has that been an issue for you guys in practice?
No, not really. But, I mean, we have been practicing that, so like, if somebody's helmet comes off in practice, we've been practicing, you don't play the next play. But we don't really have a lot of guys with helmets popping off, at least not too far count.
Are there other rule changes you noticed this weekend that had a big impact? Y'all
gotta
worry about?
Not that I can think of. I mean, real chances.
What do you like about Mac Brown?
Excuse me?
The running back, Mac Brown.
Oh, that's the.